is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay
and your girl Amber,
and we are back today with not just any reaction video, guys. Today is a special one, really, for Mama. It's a super special one. Tell them.
I think it's special for a lot of us huge Janis fans out there, because today we are celebrating the birth of the queen, Janis Joplin.
Great, legendary,
yes.
Janis.
And so you guys suggested we listen to the song Maybe, and of course it's Janis. It's her birthday. We're going
to
do it.
This is one we haven't reacted to yet.
Yeah.
So before we get into it, hey, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Hey, not just one or two, but
3 videos a day.
Every single day. So if you hit that bell, you never miss a video. And we promise you guys,
don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss a video. But we hope you guys are having an amazing day. Hey, you woke up, so you are already blessed. And we hope that you returners, y'all already know the goal. We hope you guys have already made someone smile today. But enough talking, let's go ahead and get into the one and only Janis Joplin, Maybe.
Janis soul with some horns, and slow it down to where it's like really jazzy and soulful.
This is like the ultimate Janis song, or a Janis song for you, because it has the strong horns.
It has a really strong horn presence in it, and then I just feel like horns kind of match Janis as far as them being able to be so powerful.
Right.
And the way the notes are held, I think horns just pair so well with the beautiful, raspy, super authentic tone that only Janis Joplin has.
And like you touched on, though, when she goes into that wail and the way that she holds her note, the scratchiness, and I guess you maybe come still kind of learn, like, the vibrato that she gives is so just raw. And you know, we've talked about it before. We don't know if she's taken any training, but like her voice just sounds like untouched.
Janis wasn't trained like a lot of famous singers were.
She's just so special, so raw. That's one thing we love most about her. Let's get back to it.
But I know the dust doesn't ever seem to mind me. Whoa, 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 honey, what I go out or what I'm trying to do? Cause I'm still alive.
Oh my This is one of my. I stopped your hair because this is one of my favorite parts when she sings and it hits that drop. And it goes into, like, that bass.
And it's like, boom, her powerful voice.
It's one of my favorite parts in the song.
I would actually like to kind of rewind it to where we hear a little bit more of it.
But that last kind of note she held, where it was just, hey, 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 all the way. Ugh. Guys. Like, and that's, you know, I wonder now, like, obviously if Janis was still alive, if, you know, if she would still be making great music, like, or how she would sound.
The bar would still be, it would be very, very high for the rest of these artists. Well, any artists out there, I'm sorry, not female artists, but the rest of these artists out here, the bar.
Right, well, I mean, we see females like Linda Ronstadt. She talked about how much her voice changed, you know, from where she is now. So I would wonder what Janis's voice would sound like today and how different it would be. You know, it would still have the rasp, no doubt about it. She would have that rasp and that, I don't want to say a weird play in her voice. It's just different.
It's unique to Janis.
She'll go down deep and just do all these little tricks
It's her soul. That's why it's you don't know what to call it, because it's her soul coming out through music notes, and so that's why you just feel
It's all the little tricks and the dips that she takes.
That only she can do. It's unique to her.
Absolutely unique to her. Oh, sorry. I want to rewind it just a little bit. I want to get back to that part. Can never go wrong with Janis. Ever.
No, and I loved the ending. I loved how it kind of ended with the gentleman singing the like really angelic note, and then she kind of has her little raspy well over the top of
Who
it.
Who is that, by the way? Drop down the comments.
Yeah, but like it was kind of like that angelic sound, and then you know them blurring out everything in the background behind her. It was like, oh, it was kind of really special to see, because you imagine that Janis is still out there somewhere just wailing and singing and letting her soul free.
She is up there just singing, letting the rasp go. But guys, thank you so, so much. Like I said a while ago, you can't ever go wrong with Janis.
No, you never will. And at least for me, like, there's never going to be a bad Janis song.
No. But that's going to be the end of today's video, guys. Hey, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every time we send y'all out of here, Hayes, with you are blessed every single day that you guys wake up. And for you new RSR family members, those of you that hit the subscribe button down below, you guys have a goal every day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile. And happy birthday,
Janis. Happy birthday, Janis. We love you guys. And we'll see y'all later.